lies ahead. Markov's the faceoff man for Columbus. Hertl's out there to try to beat him for the New York Rangers.
Knocked by Alexander Ovechkin.
Was pretty easy. This low in the slot, just snap it home.
Holtby's down in the butterfly position a little quick. He opens up the top of the net, gets beaten up over the stick side shoulder.
Ovechkin's got his team on the board.